Jerome Meyinsse. I've been your host down in Rio. Okay. I've played there for 3 years. I've lived the basketball lifestyle. And I kind of want to give you an idea, an in-depth idea of what you'll get when you go down there. Have you been to Rio before?
Never been to South America, and I heard great things about Brazil.
Yeah, I mean, you play with Barbosa, you play with Varejão.
Yeah, Klay Thompson.
Klay, because they articulate every syllable.
Okay.
So it's Klay Thompson.
Klay Thompson. Hey again, obrigado.
No, that's thank you.
Okay.
But they say, as a guy, you know, obrigado, they don't really use it a lot.
They had me use it the other day.
Say valeu. is a lot more common. So you're a great shooter. But you know, sometimes you miss, sometimes you take a bad shot. You know, in the States, you'd be like, my bad.
Yeah.
In Portuguese, you would say, foi mal. Your Portuguese is pretty good. I remember the team I actually played for was the shirt that they gave you.
Okay,
remember they gave you that shirt?
Flamengo. Yeah,
I played for Flamengo.
Yeah, good stuff.
Yeah, so the people down there were really excited when you took that t-shirt in.
Yeah,
so
man.
When you go down there, you'll already be a fan favorite.
Okay, good.
They say you're Flamengo. Flamengo, they actually have 4 million fans.
That's unbelievable.
So that's exciting, you'll be a fan favorite. They'll call
your
name.
Amazing.
They'll go, ah!
That's my team.
All right, I'll try to get you to say the first few words of the Flamengo anthem.
Okay.
So it's going to be, uma vez Flamengo, sempre Flamengo.
So the first part, uma vez,
Flamengo,
sempre Flamengo. Sempre Flamengo.
So, we're going to try to sing it in the rhythm. Uma vez Flamengo, sempre Flamengo. Sempre Flamengo.
Sempre Flamengo.
Perfect.
Perfect.
You ready to go to Rio?
I'm ready to move out there, man.
You'll definitely have a great time.
I'm excited.